and reset time, although as before, the recoil kick are very hard to notice. Those who have access to the sausage to the chakra also have great alternative primaries, which will definitely be preferable on PC anyway, at least if you're going for competitiveness. So again, this change seems mostly aimed at helping out console players, and at bringing the game into line with all of the other semi-auto shotguns. And that is it. Wow, this went on for much longer than I was anticipating, but thank you so much to all of you stuck with me to the end. I do hope that you will find all of this info useful. If so, do feel free to leave the video a like. And with that, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next episode.
Loading new magazine.
What was in that Hollywood? You chill.
Ooh, 60, bro. Hibana's kind of lazy.